One TV Special 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 Report Special Report.
Alright, as I call your number up is 1. online here, kan online yang nasa tuang tubangan. Okay. Come on, let's go, Queen One, forward. Let's go, Queen Two. Adina, follow two. Okay. Let's go, Queen Three. Okay, stick. Tapat mo kamay kan, tapat mo kamay. Okay. Let's go, Queen Four. Dito na lang, dito na lang. Okay. Let's go, Queen 5. Let's go, Queen 6. Okay. Let's go, Queen 4. Let's go, Queen 5 of Lasalle University. Again, let's go, Queen 1, Tati National High School. Let's go, Queen 2, Punto National High School. Let's go, Queen 3, Lapine National High School. Let's go, Queen 4, Isamisana Catholic School. Let's go, Queen 5, Lasalle University. Let's go, Queen 6, Puluk National High School. Next is, let's go, Queen 7, Lasalle State School Marks and Trades. Let's go, Queen 8, Lapine National High School. Let's go, Queen 9, Lasalle University. Let's go, Queen 10, Albany City National High School. Let's go, Queen 11, San Antonio National High School. Let's go, Queen 12, Marcelino Cierrillo Secondary School. After the last time, let's go, Queen 1, San Antonio Pilinas, okay? Please compress, compress, okay? If you don't like, we will have to stop breaking up these. Okay. Let's go, Queen 13. Let's go, Queen 14, Malaya Integrated School. And let's go, Queen 15, Misami Base School of Technology. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give all our best of queens a round of applause. Adina, lang sa akin mo mga anak, no? Kaya anyway, naroon po ng audience. Okay, so stand up straight na lang. Stand up straight na lang. Okay, mga nang judging. Okay, magpakala to sila. Don't you know that? Ang ilang presence na rin ang kalak sila sa Holy Ghost Teachers. Okay, so di na lang sa tala. Okay, as I'll read to you the prizes. First prize, 200,000 pesos. Second prize, 150,000 pesos. Third prize, 100,000 pesos. Fourth prize, 70,000 pesos. Fifth prize, 50,000 pesos. Special award, best in costume, 20,000 pesos. Best in musicality, 20,000 pesos. And best in street dancing, 50,000 pesos. Friends, ladies and gentlemen, because of the presence of our beloved governor, and so with the festival queens, 10,000 pesos for the queen. First runner-up is 7,000 pesos, and the second runner-up is 5,000 pesos. And because of the presence of our beloved governor, the working governor, ladies and gentlemen, all prizes are doubled! Wow!
Subukan natin isulong at ikaw magandang bukas, ikaw at ako magkasama tayo. Subukin ang kinabukasan para I'm not afraid to die. sakay abuti na ating tagpapay. Patuloy tayo sa pagpapalad. Tiwala sa Diyos ang sagat at gabay. Subukan natin iwagad ang imbarang na butas. Ikaw at ako magkasama tayo sa bungin ang kinabukasan.
City Ordinance ordinance number 1300-2024, otherwise known as the Ascenso Samis, Dangal ng Lungsod Ordinance of 2024, for having been proclaimed as the recipient of the National 2023 Dangal ng Bayan Award, given to outstanding public officials and employees by virtue of Republic Act 6713 or the Code of Conduct and Ethical Standard for Public Officials and Employees. Provides that the sustained development of a reservoir of national talents consisting of Filipino scientists, entrepreneurs, professionals, managers, high-level technical manpower and skilled workers, and craftsmen in all fields shall be promoted by the state. In Section 5, Article 14, further provides that the state shall ensure that teaching will attract and retain its rightful share of the best available talents through adequate remuneration and other means of job satisfaction and fulfillment. City Ordinance Number 1300-2024, otherwise known as the Ascenso Osamis Dangal ng Lungsod Ordinance of 2024, provides for a cash grant of 150,000 pesos source from any available appropriation from the Office of the City Mayor in appreciation of exemplary accomplishment by any Osamis non. Quereno Dolores Lonsagon, honorably satisfy the standard every public servant must live up to an envision by the framer of the Dangal ng Bayan Award pursuant to Republic Act 6713, otherwise known as the Code of Conduct and Ethical Standard for Public Officials and Employees, with such award having been officially conferred upon all awardees last 14 February 2024. This accomplishment by the awardee qualifies as the exemplary accomplishment under Section 2 of the Ascenso Samis Dangal ng Lungsod Ordinance of 2024. Now, therefore, on joint motion of the Sanggunian members present and assembled in regular session by virtue of the power vested on by law, the Sanggunian Panglungsod of Osamis resolves, as it hereby resolved, to grant a cash of 150,000 pesos to Sir Quereno Dolores Lonsagon pursuant to City Ordinance Number 1300-2024, otherwise known as the Ascenso Osamis Dangal ng Lungsod Ordinance of 2024, for having been proclaimed as recipient of the National 2024 Dangal ng Bayan Award, given to outstanding public officials and employees by virtue of Republic Act 67 or the Code of Conduct and Ethical Standards to Public Officials and Employees. Resolve further that copies of this resolution be furnished to the City Mayor's Office and to the above named awardee. Adopted July 9, 2024. Yours truly as the presiding of temporary presiding officer, Honorable Catherine Lim, Honorable Cecil Co, Honorable Marcelo Romero, Honorable Roland Suizo, Honorable Attorney Daniel Lau, Honorable Juanito Sakin, Honorable Marcilian Tapayan, Honorable Saulo Salvador, Honorable Sancho Waminal, attested by our local legislative staff officer 6, Jocelyn R. Almeida, and approved by our very hardworking and dynamic mayor, Honorable Attorney Henry F. Waminal Jr. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, our Dangal ng Bayan awardee, the pride of the Subanen tribe, and master teacher of Tabit National High School, Mr. Quirino D. Lunsagon. Receiving the award and the cash of 150,000 pesos.
Our third place for the cleanest and most orderly barangay goes to Barangay Bacolod!
Third place, Barangay Bacolod. Please come up here. Congratulations to Barangay Bacolod. Third place, cleanest and most orderly barangay to receive 200,000 pesos. May I request Mayor Indy to hand in the check to the winning barangay, third place. Third place winner, ladies and gentlemen, for the cleanest and the most orderly barangay, Bacolod. And also, we'd like to request our beloved governor to join here. Ayan. Swerte kayo, Takarano. Karong gabi una, si Golf, mahilig sa double. Magtanaw tanila, the double Henry tonight. Yeah, okay, Golf Henry and Mayor Henry. And now let's proceed to our second place, engineer. And the most orderly barangay, Barangay Pantaon, our second place. And we got here the check amounting 300,000 pesos.
This is not the first of this contest. Kay mag-continue to ani nga contest until December 2024 na po ang awarding. So katong mga wala nakadaog, dako pa kay mo chance to improve. Cleanliness 40%, 30% ang orderliness, 15% ang environmental friendly practices, and 15% ra ang beautification. Okay? So, the first place for the cleanest and most orderly barangay goes to Barangay Kinuman Norte!
Our grand prize winner, our first place for the cleanest and orderly Barangay Kinuman Norte! And the prize is 1 million pesos! 1 million pesos is the prize! Grabe! Congratulations to Barangay Kinuman Norte! Our cleanest and the most orderly barangay! Receiving the check of 1 million pesos is the barangay captain. And of course, from Mayor Indy, Golf Henry, Vice Mayor Neri, and the rest of the city officials. Wow, with strong conviction, congratulations!
Pero sa ginaingon ni Engineer Titis daw na napatay time to catch up. Okay, we will be having another round of awarding ceremony on our come December 2024. So di ba lang the captains here in front? Okay pa. Murag. Mag-maintain gina ni si Kapitan Ignacio ba? Okay, congratulations. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Pera nga to Samis Festival Queen 2024 official result. Our third place goes to the Festival Queen of San Antonio National High School. Congratulations! Next is our second place. May request this time, Concejal Lorely F. Fuentes. Lorely Fuentes of C-Press. Okay. Pero nga to Zombies Festival Queen 2024. Second place is the Festival Queen of Misamis University. Congratulations, and she will receive 7,000 pesos plus 7,000 pesos. Kilaman! 14, ayan, okay. Osamis Festival Queen 2024 is the Festival Queen of the Festival Queen of Oxan. Thank you so much. And now awarding the Festival Queen and Concejal Lorely F. Cypress and SK President John Hill, join yourself. Congratulations. Pirama Tosami's Festival 2024, Best in Costume. This year's Best in Costume goes to Misamis Annex Integrated School. Costume we have here Honorable Roland V. Suizo and Honorable Catherine C. Lim to give the award. Congratulations to our Best in Costume, Misamis Annex Integrated School. The Best in Musicality is Best in Musicality goes to Marcelino C. Rios Integrated School. Double the prize from the City of Osamis and from Gold. Grabe! The first time before nag-MC Festival. Natuyo ko man ako halos ang media. Ako may mga double-double. Double Henry Mangon. The Best in Street Dancing Award goes to San Antonio National High School. All right, at the request, at matuang principal, Ma'am Lorena Rivera, and the captain of Barangay Gago and San Antonio. Lorena sa itong ASDSD yun. Okay, come on. Congratulations. awesome award, best in musicality and the best in sweet dancing. Fifth place goes to San Antonio National High School. Here we go. And fourth place is the fourth placer. Misamis Institute of Technology. And also, we would like to request one of our board members in attendance. Okay, tagsawa na to ni. Okay, attorney, board member is Tanyo. Okay, please join to give the award. Again, our fourth place is MIT. Misamis Institute of Technology. The prize. Double prize. Okay. And now let's proceed to our third place. Third place. The award goes to La Salle University. Barangay Aguada, okay. Anyone from LSU? Ayan, para ako ang mga teachers sa una. Okay. Alright. Seeing those choreographers, okay? Our second placer is Oxat! Asami City School of Arts and Trades. Ayan, si Sir Pat. Okay. Mag-iwan na to si Sir Pat. Okay. Grabe Sir Pat, ha? Congratulations to our second placer, Asami City School of Arts and Trades. The Pirangat Asami's Festival 2024 Grand Champion is Marcelino Salinas and Dennis Gale.
Salala and Holy Christmas. Nakita na po sila kanina. And the Barangay Conference. Nagdagan po sila na nag-support.
Congratulations to our winners!